PR right now, guys. Tech PR, Standout Global. This is a special request from fans that said, please go down and interview this guy or get something. And we come here, and it's an amazing food. I'm not even going to say the name. I'm going to let him introduce himself. Here you go.
My name is Mohammed. I own this place since 13 years. And I am actually in Puerto Rico in 20 years living here. So we work with the peoples, locals. I love locals. I do work with locals. And our food, our restaurant, just authentic Turkish food. We do just Turkish food here.
What made you open this restaurant?
Obligation, maybe.
Okay.
Need money, maybe, you know.
Yes.
When I first time I came here in the Puerto Rico 2001, I actually studied in engineering. I couldn't find any work here in Puerto Rico. So I start to work in a dealer. I sell 3-5 years car. Then after, I decide maybe I can do something more. So 2008, we opened these places. And since then, we serve in Puerto Rico.
Wow. Now, the other thing, what makes this business for you?
We are in Puerto Rico, almost 20 people. We have 20 people, Turkish, the rest of it. I don't know. We try to give different food to those people, different to make them know our culture, maybe.
Yes.
When I came first time, and somebody asking me, where is the turkey? Turkey, they don't know. It was awful for me to hear that thing. But Turkey is such a country, huge country.
Yes. What times are you open? What's your day?
Opening and the time is changed because of the pandemic.
Yes.
Before we was open at 11, closing 8:30. Now we are opening at 11 and closing 7 p.m. Monday to Friday. Saturday we open at 11, we close at 5. And Sunday is family day.
You don't
know. Yes.
Yes.
And I have to ask, the atmosphere in here is so beautiful, unlike anything that we've ever seen.
Uh-huh.
You got so many beautiful decorations. Can you explain more about that?
Those artifacts is from my family.
Okay.
I didn't buy even. My mother sent me all those handmade. Most of them, maybe this one 20 years, those 35 years, that one 150 years. Some artifacts here almost antique. This came from my family. The plates, handmade, hand-painted, and all those supas, everything is handmade.
Guys, if you're out here in Puerto Rico, whether you're in Condado, Isla Verde, even if you're in Rincon, this is a place to come with your family or friends and try it out. It's only an Uber ride away, even if you're not having a car. This is a must place. This is something that you need to experience. Many blessings on this business. Guys, remember, he said he's here so many years. So it's up to us as people to support good business, and let's keep the business coming in. Let's keep the money going. Let's keep this business, because when you come eat here, you're supporting another family, guys, that supports you. Tech PR, Standout Global. Take care. Bye-bye for now.
Visit Café Istanbul.
Thank you.
All right, you want to explain just a little bit about it, how you do it?
This is doner kebab or the other cultures.
Okay.
Gyros or shawarma, but they come from middle of Asia. So it's all historic cooking method. We have chickens like that, chicken or lamb.
Delicious.
Yeah. Meat like those, babagans, hummus, tabbouleh, or we do in the moment. We have some also. Vegetarian food we have.
Yes, vegetarian and vegan now, yeah. So very nice.